Okay, let me show you how to express the dominant energy. What I have done is I have brought over some Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Ooh, Colonel?
I am going to eat first, because that is what the pack leader does.
Give me the chicken. Give me some chicken. What are you doing? I want chicken! Give me some goddamn chicken!
I am not going to acknowledge the child's attempt at aggressive, dominant behavior. Now you eat the chicken.
Mom, give me some chicken. I want some chicken, Mom!
We won't reward him until he's in a calm, submissive behavior.
God damn it, I am not a dog! Give me a chicken. Give me a chicken. I want the chicken. Chicken! Give me a chicken! Give me a chicken! Give me a chicken! Give me a chicken!
We need him to become relaxed and submissive.
Okay, I'm fine. I'm cool now. May I have some chicken, please?
Oh, very good, sweetie.
No, now he's lying. You can tell from his stance he's still aggressive dominant.
Suck my asshole, Taco Bender!
See?
God damn it, you can't stand here and eat KFC in front of me! Now hand it over! You can't do that to me! God damn it!